What's going on, everybody? My name is Jenner August, and welcome back. Tomb Raider 2. Alright, floating islands. Floating islands. I thought it was floating Iowa at first. Thought I remembered it as that. Ha, okay. So I want to come over here first. We gotta put in the plaques to open this really, really weird door. Oh, it's the head of a dragon. Because this entire thing is about, you know, the dragons. Yeah, I'm just gonna quickly grab that. Excuse me. Pardon me. Don't walk off the edge, Lara. I feel like these guys will come alive, or they may not. I feel like these guys will come alive after we put in the plaques. So, we still need to find one more, which is probably over there, because I don't know if it... Oh, you know what? It could probably be in that house over there, because we did open it. And I'm really wary about... Oh, I can just walk. Okay. I'm really wary about more floating dudes. Ah! If they're floating over to me, I can probably just take him out with the pistols. And oh, gosh. And save on ammo. Come on. Come on. There's one. If we can get both of them down and save. I didn't want to step that way. Come on. Come on. There we go. Alright. Let's save. Any ammo that I can spare would be greatly appreciated. Because we're low on Magnum ammo, which is my own fault. I think I could have saved most of it if I just, you know, used the pistols a little bit more often. Huh. So, watch this. It didn't work. I tried jumping. And now this guy comes alive. Stay there. Did he do damage? I think he did. At least it seemed like it. I wasn't really paying attention. I'm surprised I got him. But okay. This beginning of the level is actually really cool. Because it's backtracking on itself. We're not even, like, in the second half. Which might not even be the second half. It might just be, you know. I meant to take a standing jump, but she kind of just, you know, ran forward. Thanks, Lara! It's a good thing I saved after defeating the two flying dudes. Hopefully I can do my jump this time. Just kind of run over here. Do it again. Because I doubt I can make the drop. If you know what I mean. The drop hang. Hurt! I missed. I need a better thing. Probably kill him before he gets to me. Yeah. Perfect. Alright, well, I can do that. So I just... Oh. I just kind of screwed up the jump over here. Here we go. Because we can jump... Lara! You know, I felt like I didn't have to save because... I mean, if I screw up the second jump, it's just gonna lead me back all the way around. Ay, ay, ay. No, that's too high. I feel like I can just backflip. I don't have to do the... Gosh dang it! At least they're not like the Atlanteans that explode and they do damage to you. I would hate that. Can I actually make this jump now, Lara? Please? I mean, I've like 6 minutes into the freaking episode and you're screwing everything up. Okay. Lara. I'm gonna save up here. Just in case. I'm gonna line myself up for this stupid, freaking jump. And then save. Seems like a simple jump, too, and I just can't do it. There we go. Ay, ay, ay. Alright. I don't know what this does. Oh! Goody. Goody gumdrops. Oh, right. Wait a minute. Yeah, right, I forgot about that. No. Oh, I figured that. Oh, jeez, he does so much. Well, here's the thing. Would I rather waste ammo or rather waste medipacks? Thinking medipacks. Got it. I don't know where the block is. Got it. That was right. Yeah, I was right. Question mark at the end of that first statement. That was right in that this was where the seal was. Oh, great. We pick up quite a bit of ammo now. Medipack and flares. Got him. Alright, okay, we don't take any fall damage if we do this. I just gotta make these jumps count, because I'll have to do all this again. I don't want to save, now that I'm saying these words. I'm going to immediately regret them. Got it. Okay. Just gonna slowly make our way back up to the top. Back up to this place. Come all the way down here. This was a long first half. This is an awkward jump, actually. Alright. Because it looks like you can just make it without, grabbing onto the ledge. Okay. Yep. How much health? Alright. I'd rather not. Got it. Alright, so I'm gonna save up here without putting in the plaques. Because I feel like there's gonna be enemies on the other side. And if there is, we can heal and do whatnot. I actually want to check how much healing stuff we got. What do you mean, no?
No.
Fine. Gotta be specific. A little too far. Okay. Building on fire? Or is that lava? Is that lava? Uh-oh. Oh. You got a zip line. And a boulder. Can I climb on this? No. Probably go this way. I want the stone dragon. Maybe not. Maybe not that bad. Oh, magnum ammo. Hey, any ammo at this point is golden. Any medipacks at this point is also very much appreciated. Boulder. Oh, man. You serious? Maybe this isn't the way to go? I don't even know, man. I saved. To push this thing? Maybe not. This is the wrong way to go. I don't know. I'll figure it out, I guess. So, yeah, I think that's lava. Does it want me to jump? Or can I just open this door? Probably not. No. Does it want me to jump somewhere? I mean, that's the only way I can see getting to the stone dragon. And now that I'm actually looking, I can go this way. Yeah. Sweet. But is this even the right way to go? Like, it doesn't look like it. That's the problem. Okay. Well, at least I got it. How about that? Come on. Where to go, where to go, where to go? That's too high, right? Yeah. Maybe that way? I don't even know. I also don't want to be wrong. Well then. There's gotta be somewhere that I can just hang and see? I don't know, man. Unless it wants me to slide down. Which I doubt is what it wants me to do. Well, it's time to experiment. So I'm gonna save. And we'll, I don't know. I thought the boulder was gonna do something, but it doesn't do anything. So we'll do this. Oh, you know what? Watch this. Can I even do this? Oh, no! I thought I was gonna do it! Oh, I thought I was gonna do it. Oh, I thought I had it. Trying to break the game. I want to see if I can do that again. Am I even supposed to be down here? Speedrun strats? I feel like I have to use the zipline and then just, you know, like drop onto the bridge. I want to do that again, though. I feel like I could do that. Oh, she didn't jump. I want to try it. I don't know where else to go. Because I gotta jump and move to the right. So I gotta backflip, turn, and jump to the right. I did it, I think. Yes! Oh my gosh! Am I even supposed to be down here? I shouldn't save. Not yet, but I'm gonna heal. Cause I don't know if I need like a key item or something. Uh-oh. This is dumb. Huh. Well, I feel like I need to flip that. He's really good with those spears. Got him. Okay. Don't come alive. Uh-oh. Time to go. Crap. Whoa! Is that what I'm supposed to do? Ultimately? Is that how it's supposed to roll? Wish I had more save slots. Is that how it's supposed to be? Not specifically, but I'm supposed to go, like, a different way. Because I still want to do this. I feel like this would be so funny. That's so stupid. I'm in the wall. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. No! I think I died. Oh, man. Oh, hey, that's the lava I know and love. Okay, enough fooling around. No, that... I don't know! I don't know where to go. I really don't. Because that switch opens up whatever that goes to. So now I'm rethinking what I ultimately have to do. And I'm thinking that what I'm doing is actually what I'm supposed to do. 'Cause I don't know where else to go. To be completely honest. Oh, jeez. Unless it, like, the game... No, there's no way. Unless it wants me to jump around the freaking boulder. You can't be serious. Oh my gosh. It doesn't want me to jump around the boulder. What it seemed like. It's what it definitely seemed like. So, I'll give it that. I know I'm low on HP. I could definitely clear the boulder. Ah. Oh, I see. Hold on. I know what to do. Immediately backflip. I was trying to backstep and then just hang off the ledge. And I was afraid the other boulder behind me was actually gonna hit me. But it looks like I can just backflip. Maybe this is what I'm supposed to do, because there's really no other way, and I've really kind of been cheesing the game of getting down there. Which is really funny, by the way. I will point out. Yeah, just do that. Sweet. And great. It's stuck there. Great. Okay. But I can run all the way up here. Is that a medipack? And that's where the zipline is. Right there. That's where the zipline is. Can I, you know... It's kind of experimenting right now. That is a medipack. So I'm thinking... Hold on. That's not what I wanted.
I'm out of drink.
Kind of running out of patience, too. Wonder how many deaths I have. Just this level alone. I probably have more deaths in this level than any of the other deaths I have in the game so far. You know? I wanted to drop off and get the medipack. Well, if we're going to try to get the medipack, might as well use one. Keep our health high. Yep. Because I want to... That's what I wanted. I feel like this guy's gonna come alive. Maybe not. Oh, he's alive. Didn't really need to do that, I guess. What is this? Okay. Just a drop off. All right. Well, we got a medipack, which is good. Basically, got considerable more health than last time. Than what we had before. Okay. Oh, see that. I guess this will take me back up here. Yeah. Huh. This is an awkward jump. Because that's a definite slide. Yeah. So this is a bit of an awkward jump. Let's see if I can do this. Ow, I hit my elbow. I don't know, man. Nope. I can't make that. Pretty sure I can't, so I'm not gonna try. I want to go back to the zipline. I want to see something. Because if it comes back, if, like, I can use the zipline multiple times, then that changes up what I have to do, I think. If I can't, then we're gonna have a problem. Yeah, we are going to have a problem if I can, actually, now that I think about it. So it should. It should come back. I should be able to use it again. I say these things, but I don't know if it's true. It doesn't even look like it's there. So yeah. Is there something on that ledge? No, it's just glitching. Well, great, now I'm stuck. I thought about that for a second. What the heck am I supposed to do now? Because the zipline's gone. Because it's supposed to go all the way to there. It's still there. You can see the little handles. That's cool, I guess. Now I don't know what to do. Did I screw it up? I'm gonna do this again. Did I screw it up? Am I supposed to do that last? But now that I... Lara! Am I supposed to do that last and now I can't finish the level because of this stupid thing? Because I can't reuse the zipline? Please tell me there's an alternative. Is that supposed to screw with you? Or can you actually make that? We'll see about it. I'm really concerned that I may have just screwed myself and I have to restart the level. I doubt that's what's supposed to happen. I'm gonna save. I doubt that's how it works. Come on. I guess you're supposed to use the zipline to get onto the bridge. Because, casually just breaking the game, that stops there. Ah, I have my pistols out. 116 on magnums. Well, you know what? I should use the M16 because we're not going to be able to, we're not moving that much. Yeah! If I can get away with it, then I will. Okay, this... Got it. Okay. So... going this way. Will this slide? It doesn't look. It might. Okay. It doesn't. Okay. Just trying to. One step at a time. Figuring it out. Hopefully, I didn't screw myself. If I did, I'm gonna cry. Oh, we're going this way. Got it. Oh. I may have screwed myself. Or, now that I have the door open, the zipline came back. It's, you know, optimum thinking, positive thinking. Or is it still there? The handlebar is still there. No, they're gone. It must have kept going, or maybe they reset. I don't know. Let's go check it out. I like that the M16 is still on my back. It's back! That's awesome. So, I guess... either it's on a timer, or because I opened the door, that happened. I like to think it's the timer. I'd like to think it's the timer, but I honestly think it's just because of a... well, excuse me. I think it's just because I opened the door. Whoa. Oh... gosh. I'm ending the episode. I don't wanna keep going, but I will. Holy crap, what do I have to deal with now? Alright, well that was a conundrum. I'm gonna save this beauty. I'm going to save this beauty for the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. You can leave a like down below and you can subscribe to see more videos like this from me in the future. I'll see you guys on the next episode. Stay frosty.